Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to assess the YouTube mobile app via my Samsung Galaxy A15 Android mobile, but unfortunately in my homepage section it doesn't show any videos and it only shows try searching to get started. Start watching videos to help us build a feed of videos that you will love. So I try to refresh this page, but my bad luck, this YouTube app does not refreshing. So how to get rid of this YouTube homepage problem? And sometimes this is occurs due to your Google account is not signed in with this YouTube app. So anyway, if you like to fix it, just one time clear this YouTube app data. So we simply long press on that YouTube app icon and click on this circle icon. So here you can go to storage and finally click to clear data. So next you can go to this mobile data and make sure if you enable this option or not. So once you follow I mentioned steps, and finally don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, and again try to open that YouTube app, and also don't forget to sign in your account details. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So if maybe this trick not works for you, just open your Chrome browser and then click to access this link m.youtube.com. So by using this Chrome browser, you can easily watch the YouTube videos without installing the YouTube app. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.